Things don't break up, they break down.
When a government collapses, what happens?
The mail stops getting delivered. Air traffic controllers don't get paid, so they don't go to work, which means planes don't fly. Bridges and highway inspections don't get made. Food and Drug Administration inspections don't get made. Maintenance is going to be defrayed. Law enforcement stops working. I mean, it's no secret now. You see the headlines every day. California's bankrupt, Michigan's bankrupt, Ohio's. They're shutting down services left and right. There are tent cities springing up all over the country. There are homeless, displaced people. A great many billionaires, who we would call the elites, a great many very, very wealthy people, are getting crashed, burned, and eaten alive. What you don't hear is the fact that all over the world, economies are collapsing much faster than the U.S. economy. Britain is an absolute basket case. There is a curtain of despair descending across Eastern Europe. There's a revolution underway in Greece. It's not riots, it's not civil unrest, it's a revolution. Drug violence right across the border in Mexico. This is all part of the collapse. Pakistan, Afghanistan, there's lots of violence. The people who have run the planet to this point and who are running the planet now are losing control.